if you could, please tell me your name, spell your last name, and your position.
My name is Ted Moran. That's M-O-R-A-N, Battalion Chief, San Diego Fire Rescue Department.
Thank you, sir. Can you tell us what happened this afternoon?
Yeah, so at approximately 4:30-ish, units were dispatched to reported vegetation fire over here off of Del Cerro Boulevard, right next to Lake Murray. The first units arrived, we sent two engines initially. They reported about a quarter acre of medium fuel with a moderate rate of spread, and they upgraded the incident to a vegetation first alarm, which brought in many more resources along with air support.
Now, were there any homes threatened at the time?
No homes were immediately threatened. Were the first in engines spotted, they were already in a mode where they could protect a home, but regardless, there were no homes immediately threatened from the fire, and as I mentioned, the other side of the fire, it was actually burning towards the lake itself, so that took a lot of the
And the forward rate has stopped, I understand.
Yeah, forward rate of spread has been stopped. It's been held to approximately 3/4 to 1 acre.
And I understand there was a second fire on Lake Murray. Related?
No, I believe that you might be referring to a second dispatch. That's possible from another person at a different location calling in the fire, but to my knowledge, it was the same incident.
And no injuries to firefighters?
No.
Okay, anything you'd like to add, sir?
No.
Thank you so much for your time.
All right.